Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 15, verse 32. But it was right to be glad and to have a feast, for this your brother, who was dead, is living again. He had gone away and has come back.